Hi guys.
It's research that I can do all online.
¿Qué, mi amor? Ay, porque son little. Ya no hay qué, mi amor. Ya no hay qué.
Cabezas.
Cabeza. ¿Dijo?
Yeah.
Ay, no mames. ¿Puedo
darle una de este de aguas?
Sí, una caja de aguas. Sí, dile que agarra los más baratos. Las... Chingao. Y lo van a costar un chingo en Sales. Métete al Sales a ver cuánto cuestan. Por favor. Este. Es que right now I was going to get out of there and it flew out. And then this thing doesn't have a thing. Everywhere I see people that have this. These lights. Dude, they all break right away. Ay, I don't like the way it looks. Hold on. Is that better? Better. A little bit more cleaner. I just bought this wig, guys. What do you think? Cuso. Déjame le bajo. I don't own the rights to music or noises in the background from this movie that I'm watching. It's called April Fools. And I found it on Prime TV. Look what I got. This lamp that I got at Walmart is ghostly. Se prende y se apaga sola. ¿Sabes qué? Y es la verdad, ¿eh? A la noche, como a las 3 de la mañana, que es la hora de la bruja, se anda prendiendo la huella así flickering. Check this out, baby. Tenemos tremendo lío. It goes like this, guys. Sí, I turned off my stuff. My hands are right here, guys. It goes like this, but I think I don't... It feels funny with Fleco. But, oh yeah, let it. Hold on, guys. But I do like it to the side. I think it looks nice and makes my face look better. I'm like, pichilus. A ver, si el que quiere estar. A ver, ¿se ve bien así o no? ¿O la apagamos? Si se ve bien con la luz. Ok, no, déjalo. Hay que se vaya fleco en el culero. So yes, like I felt like eating pot pies. And then I bought two little ones. They were less than about a dollar. Dollar, make you holla. And I Betsy, Kentucky, seis y pico. I think she said five something for the pot pie. $5.99. Yeah, $5.99 for the combo. And I was like, what's in the combo? And then she's your drink and your little cookie. But I just gave the cookie to Jesse. Jesse, did you give Julia half the cookie? Oh. She did. He did. And then I sent Sam to Walmart. Usually they go together, Sam and Julia. Pero no me gusta mandar a Samantha sola porque está bien cabrona y está loca. Pero, porque el otro día fuimos a la Walmart. ¿No era ese Walmart de aquí donde vimos ese jale, mija? Julia. ¿Que no era en este Walmart donde vimos eso? They're out of there. Did she look, though? Did she look? God damn, they're out of stock. So I was gonna buy two or three of the little styrofoam heads where you put the wig on top because I said, yeah, ya tengo muchas pelucas y se van a echar a perder ahí todo. Y lo compré un cepillo. Guacha, compré un cepillo. Este cepillo está chida porque es con detangler. Y dije, no, pues para mis pelucas. Ya había comprado uno para la pinche Samantha, me lo tumbó. Ay, mami. Y le dije, agárralo pues, güey. Y luego me compré estas dos, esta que traigo, which I just changed into, and then a little maroon one. I don't think I had dark gray or maroon. I love muscle shirts because I wear them all year long. Like right now I'm sweating because of the wig. But I noticed something. When I got a wig for Sam too, it's pretty. It's black and it's pretty in the middle. And hers has curls and it's about maybe up to here. And then I got another one because it was on sale. But that one is human hair. So I paid quite a pretty penny. And it's black. And she put it on me. I'm going to be honest. I didn't like the way it looked. Black made me look super pale and weird. I didn't like it. This one is like a dark copper maybe. So it's not that bad. Pero no sé. Ah, que la chica no me tomé las pastillas, no me inyecté mi insulina, ¿dónde está todo? Ay, ahorita que acabé con el mío. Ya había agarrado mis little pens. Because I said, I'm gonna put the wig on it. Stick it in there so they won't be far. Vamos a comer pocket. Ya tenemos mucha hambre, gracias a Dios por estos alimentos. Dale un taquito a quien no tenga. Perdona mis pecados. Y bendice las manos que lo preparan, porque aunque fue en la fábrica, alguien me movió el botón. I love pork pies, guys. I didn't. Julia bought nerds. Too sour. Oh, look, I was trying to. I'm gonna try to. Got some scissors here. I'll cut it open. Yeah, you guys might want to watch April Fool's Day. Sorry, guys. I said verga. Verga peluda. Sorry about my bad words, guys. It's actually French. French cuisine. There it is. There you go. My Julia got paid yesterday, and she lent me $100 today, so I could, because I wanted to buy my, a wig. No, she lent me how much? She told me to get what she had there, so it was about. Me prestó 100, más tenía como otros 250, algo así. Ah, no. Pues para decirles que no me quedaron 11 tristes dólares. Y luego acabo de mandar a Kea para que vaya a comprarme esa cabeza. Y ya habló que no, no hay cabezas. Ya, es que el otro día vimos como 3 cabecitas ahí. Ah, no. Me las ganaron. It might be at other Walmart, but I'm not gonna send it to Walmart. I only have like half a tank of gas. I want to ask Julia for more money. I get paid on Monday, so. Me salió la baba, ¿viste? Ay, se les antojó. Se me salió la baba y planchaba. ¿Se saben ese chiste? You guys remember that joke? The old, old joke. Old as fuck. When I say old as fuck, it means like my age. There was this couple. And so they wake up in the morning, and the wife died, pobrecito. You know how in Mexico they lay them there in their house and whatever? They do it a different way. Well, nowadays it's more modern. I said, oh, I thought it was this. I'm wearing my faja look. And, ay, cómo hablo en vez de get to the point, motherfucker. Okay, the funeral's on. This dude's crying, you know, for his wife, whatever. Le dice el amiguito. What am I gonna answer you right now, sweetie? I'm busy with my puzzle. My friend is calling me. I'll call her in a minute. He looks at him because he's, you know, really lost. You know, of course, pues se le murió la esposa, ¿verdad? And it's very flaky, very good. And he was like this. You know, crying, of course. So then when he looks up, his friend, my compadre, la baba. Y le dice, sí. La baba y planchaba. No, compadre, se le está saliendo la baba. Andaba saliendo la baba el güey, este güey. Anyway, ¿está corny o no? Está corny, está chida, está chida. Bueno, cuando yo lo vi que estaba chiquitina, se me hizo muy funny. Sí está funny. Yo pretend, you know you're laughing. You know you're laughing. And you know you let out a little chorro pee-pee in your pants. Because honest. Lavaba y planchaba, fíjate. Y este de güey. Ay, no. De eso sí me sabía un chingo también. De esos chistes, corny. But they were not funny. But since they were so stupid and corny, it's what would make you laugh. Or depending also on how the person te lo dice. Sometimes if the person's laughing already, and they just make you laugh with their laugh, like me. Sometimes I say stupid things and they tell me, it's not even funny, stupid, but the way you laugh at it, I can't remember, I'm laughing like I'm stupid. Yesterday we bought these. I think I told you, yesterday, the day before. The dill pickle flavored lace. A Jessie le compramos estas. Ay, yo no. No se ha fijado, se me hace volver a ver. Guys, les voy a platicar algo tan bonito que no les platiqué. Ayer no hice mukbang porque me quedé dormida toda la tarde y cuando me desperté a comer, ya para cuando me desperté a comer, tenía esta ceja borrada, toda así. Y dije, ay no, ya tenía los tres pelos con huevos, ya tenía los tres pelos con huevos, así todo eso así. Dije, ay no. When you're showing your cleavage. Anyways. Pues como yo soy gordita y antes estaba mucho más gordita. Como mucho. And I am always craving foods, right? A lot of people don't even have cravings. They just eat whatever's there, whatever. Ah. If I see a picture, if I see it on TV, and it looks scrumptious, I'll be like, qué rico, cuando tenga mi mamá a comprar tal cosa, o ojalá que pueda, whatever. Bueno, yo así soy, se me antoja algo si lo como. This is what I was drinking when we were out. Feels like we were out all fucking day. I was hungry, pero es que como me iba tomando esa sodita, calmadita, esta vez no me la tomé a madre porque iba al centro. Ahí me compro mis pelucas en el Sunshine Wigs. Go there, guys. No. Sunrise Wigs. Sorry. Not Sunshine. Sunrise. And if you go, ask for Genesis. She'll take care of you. She's really sweet young girl. The other ones are mamonas. No. I'm just being stupid. They're not, but I like her. She's cool. I gave her a tip today. It's the first time I tip her. I'm going to start tipping her because she's cool as fuck. I didn't go last month, because usually I go every month to buy a wig, but I didn't go last month because I didn't have money left. But when I went the last time, you know, they do have them displayed on the heads, right? They had a beautiful one that was black with almost like fuchsia or red, a few mechones of red or fuchsia, just like two or three in the front. Y se miraba tan bonita. Y dije, a ver si me la compro. No dije a ver si me la compro. Estoy mintiendo. Ah. Nunca pensé comprarme un pelo oscuro. Pues ya estábamos pensando de... Me midí una... De una amiga oscurita. Como esta se ve oscura ahorita, pero en el sol es like a coppery, maybe. Ah, no. Let's go, fuck it. I'll show you. Come with me, honey. You know what I need to get, guys? Bad. And I see it and it's embarrassing to me. But it's la edad, you know, right here. The fucking bags, man. She bolsas de la Walmart, ¿verdad? Watch it. A ver cómo se dice, watch it. Ay, espérate, déjame quitar el cerquito. Que tenemos que poner el cerco porque la perría. Can you see it? I can't see because I'm going blind. This is a pretty color, like a copper, like color de un penny. No un pene, no un cochinos. Un penny. Penny Lane is in your cola. Is that silly? Say hi, honey. Wait, I can't see. She there, guys? Watch it. Ven, Ellie. Miren, yo quiero ganar, buddy. Miren. Guachete, no, pero ya se me guacha. Aquí también ya más indented aquí. Y mis aquí. I think they're called laugh lines. I'm not sure. I've been laughing all my life, girl. Anyways. Yeah, my fucking little light shit broke, so. Ay, güey, de verdad, no se me quedaron las pinches uñas. Por andar de payaso, ahí está. ¿Qué? Zoom in. Okay, now it's true. Hold on. Oh, when I smile, I look more cachetona. I like better maybe with this color. Don't you lie, bitch. You know you just get a bad ass. I need the fucking color. Color my ass. Ay, this is so fucking yummy and flaky. This is worth $5, uh-huh. Oh. I'm saying. So like 2 weeks ago, I was telling, Julia. Nah, pues se me antoja hacer una torta bien rica con aguacatito y todo, jale. Ya. Last week, I wanted to take the girls to Peter Piper and they didn't want to. Yesterday. No, no de yesterday, de mejor. No, no, de hoy. No quisieron. Pero yo tenía ganas ya desde hace 2-3 semanas, pero de ir al Peter Piper al buffet. Ya que nomás tienen ensaladas, pero pues, fuck it. I like salad. No sé, más tengo una ciudad. Entonces. My imagination, probably. And then. Well, I'll be telling Julia. Julia. Yeah. We need to go to Rafa's Burritos because I've been craving my burritos. Now, I always get the same shit. Always. Half chicharrón and then I get half barbacoa. It's barbacoa, but. Voy ahí, me conocen todos después de tener un chingo de años yendo. And I want some barbacoa. And they tell me, vienes por tu barbacoa, ¿verdad? And I tell them, yeah. They may not know my name, but they know me. Another special shout out for my friend Nick Diaz. Nick Diaz and hubby Lenchito Lorenzo. I believe it is Lorenzo. And they have a baby. Summer. Oh my God. Jesus Torres sent your friend request it better not be Rachel's stepbrother. Because if it is, that's my ex. Better not be him. I don't want nothing with him. Este me sacó de onda ese calle Jesús Jesse. He was what? Ay, it's because they keep calling me from the stupid scam likelies. Like ya tiene una semana que me están hablando tan constantemente. Antes de vez en cuando, hombre, ahora es diario. Maybe 15 calls a day. You know, when you're driving and the phone rings, yeah, you're not supposed to answer it or whatever, but you still have the curiosity, like, could it be an emergency? Who could it be? And you want to turn in. No puedes tener un accidente. Tengo un amiguito, pobrecito, que en paz descanse, no voy a decir su nombre, pero era casado con sus hijos. Mucha gente lo conoce acá por este rumbo. No sé a qué parte de México fue. Y esto fue hace como 3 meses, no, como 4 o 5 a lo mejor. Y me dijo mi amigo, a que no sabes que fulano de tal se falleció. Le dije, no mames, güey, no mames, me and that guy liked each other. And like 3 times we almost kissed, like we would be talking and we would end up really close, así él y yo aquí. And then we would both go like that, we would both kind of like zoom in to kiss and then something would both, it would, like, ay, you know, we got stupid. So, yeah, like 3 times I almost kissed him. And I liked him. Pues, andaba en México, no sé qué parte, no me acuerdo. No sé con quién, pero la esposa estaba aquí. Y apenas me di cuenta hace unos días. Ay, sí había oído que era es que se falleció, pues, un car accident. Automóvil. No, a ver, supe hace el otro día que la manera que murió era porque iba manejando y se le cayó el teléfono en el piso, gracias. Y él se agachó bien tontito a agarrarlo y ¡pácatelas! Y valió verga. No sé si se voltearon, no sé quién iba, no sé cómo tuvo el pelo, pero apenas supe hace unos días que fue por estar agarrando su celular. So it's fucking dangerous as fuck, I've seen. Most of our accidents are caused because you're on the fucking cell. I'm not gonna say nothing because sometimes I'm texting on the cell when I'm driving and I shouldn't. And I already had gotten a ticket, years ago. I believe I paid $250. But I wasn't on the phone. Check it out. It was me and my provider. No. My ex-provider was sitting in the back. Somebody was in the front. I don't remember who. But she had to sit in the back. A friend of mine called that was crazy, and he liked to talk a lot of shit. So sometimes I'd call him. Just to get a la cura. An older man. My phone rang. This girl in the back wasn't buckled. She was like sitting in front, like more forward like that, with us and talking or whatever. I don't remember who the other driver, the person was over here. I can't remember. My phone rang, and I told the person next to me, ¿quién es, güey? Ah, fulano de tal. And then I said, este güey está bien loco, que habla con él. And then she was gonna get it, the one in the back, okay? And then she goes, ay, no, mejor tú. And she put it in my hand. When I put it in my hand, but it was still ringing, there was a motorcycle cop next to me. And he was like, you know, like, pull over, motherfucker. So, yeah, I got my ticket. And I told him, you know what? She handed it to me. It doesn't matter, you're driving and you're, you know, you've got the phone in your hand. Well, I had to pay. I think to this day, I think that bitch in the back saw the motorcycle pulling up and did it on purpose. Because we always played on the phone and we always fucked around and bien boladillas y todo lo que tú quieras. Qué casualidad que me lo dio patas. No, tú, güey. Why? Like, she knows I'm driving, you know? That's a weird taste. I think that she did it on purpose because she saw the motorcycle. And I wouldn't put it past her. And I'm not gonna lie, she was my provider before. She stayed with me maybe a year. I ended up kicking her ass, but in Juarez, because I knew that here I couldn't be able to. But I kicked her ass really good in Juarez. Really, really good. All my fucking fights have been so fucking comical. 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 One of my first fights as an adult. Fought with this lady on a New Year's Eve. New Year's Day. I'll tell you about my fights later because they're fucking funny. It's a big morena. Fucking big and tall. And I had always been scared of black women because they always said that se ventan a pelear y la chinga. Me la pelo. Gachote. And yes, it was comical. In the end, I was kicking her ass, wiping the fucking floor with her in front of a little store over there on Fort Boulevard in the Northeast. And I said, ya pa' naquearla. I said, la guara, esta cabrona, la pinche greña, porque está bien altota, y le guara en el pinche hocico. Pa' que ya se cae. I'm not lying, te lo juro, delante de... Cuando le agarro la pinche greña, güey. Quién sabe cómo se movió la cabrona y me quedé con la pinche peluca en la mano. Pues, Yo y ella. Nos quedamos así parados. Probably it felt like to me like 2-3 minutes. We, you know, my fucking hand in the air like this with her wig. And we just stayed there. It felt like 2-3 minutes that we were both staring at it. And I couldn't react. And then one of the first punches that I threw her. A los pinches ojos aquí en medio, pues traía sunglasses, se lo quebraron y traía cortadas y las chingas. Está bien suave, I love it, I love it. You don't remember what you do when you're fighting because it goes so fast, right? Man. I had that was with me. And Sam and Julia, but they were little. She said that it looked real funny because I don't remember. Because she said I was going to just like a boxer. I don't remember, te lo juro. But I just remember her fucking wig in my hands. And then when I fucking realized, and then I rushed her again. And I kicked her ass real nice. So. Déjame le bajo. Jamás me volvió a dar miedo una morena. Jamás. Tienen una pinche bocota, eso sí, no, hombre, que no traen nada. Bueno, para mí, pues. Y está calota la cabrona. Yo por andar acá en el baile también me peleé con una chava que era mi amiga. Y al último... Maybe 2-3 weeks later, I looked at her and I felt bad because we were cool with each other. Not like, give me your number, well, let's go out, nothing. But we would meet at the same place and go dancing and stuff. I was buzzing a little bit, but I said, I can't be such an asshole. And I looked and I stopped right in front of her and she looked at me. And then I told me, huh? After, disculpame por lo que pasó. And yeah, I told her sorry. She hugged me, whatever. And then she kept talking to me like I'm nothing but. I always tell my Samantha and my Julie already knows. And I don't know. I think it's just the law between your friends and you know. Respect your friends. Vatos. Whether it be their husband, they're just dating, they just barely kissed on the dance floor or whatever. Or if they fucking tell you, I fucking like, I don't know, to me, respetalos, you know, maybe because I'm so old school, I don't know. I'm very respect, dude, and I was with my man, too. But I told her, I said, hey, that was my man. Was, because he was my man. And she goes, oh, okay. Sorry. She went, sorry. Que los voy viendo bailando. And I'm dancing with my man. The one with this vato and me would look at each other, we'd be like, And I'm not right. Yo ni me acuerdo de su nombre. Bueno, lo que hice en Montreal. And he was splendid as fuck and nice as fuck, very handsome. He was like 10 years older, but he was very handsome and he danced. I even have videos on Facebook where I'm dancing with him. When we would dance the slow songs, like I didn't ever notice till I saw one of the videos that I had posted on Facebook. Como me abrazaba con tanto amor, neta. Sí los queríamos mucho. But this was like 3 years ago, maybe 4. And, every time that he'd go, and then I fucked up because I was drunk and I told my man, oh, you see that man right there? That used to be my favorite. No, pero si es el dos, este cabrón. Anyway, so my friend told me, sorry. And then I see them dancing again. And I looked at him, like, he didn't know what was going on, right? And when she turned around, when they were dancing, I wanted that to her, like, fucking get away from him, you know? And she just went like that. We're dancing. When I faced her again, then the next turn, I pushed her from the back like that. And she, you know, así, right? And then she told him, es que no quiere que baile contigo. Y se me hizo una burla y se me hizo bien estúpida because she already said sorry, sorry. Why did she do it again, you know? She could have fucking handed her her number, handed him her number. You know, I don't know, you know, something. But you don't know what kind of friends you have. I mean, she did not know I was going to wipe the floor with her. She did not know that or that I had the balls to do it or whatever. I don't know. Pero se me hizo una burla que dije, es que no quiere que baile contigo. And I looked at her and she looked at me and I punched her in the fucking mouth. And I just started kicking her ass. And she didn't know how to fight, neither. She was just like, espérame, imagíname, imagíname, vamos a hablar, imagíname. I don't remember this part because I'm telling you, everything goes by so fast. She said, vamos a sentarnos a hablar, imagíname, por favor. Ay, gato, pum, 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 porque yo así soy, pum, 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 pum. Call me, boom, 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 boom. So she sat on the bench. I don't remember. She sat on the bench. When she sat down, that supposedly I told her, yeah, yeah, vamos a hablar. And then I sat down. Y ahí sentada le hice punch en la pinche cara otra vez. Y luego, ay, no, no. El otro güey corrió a madre. Se fue. Nomás me miró. Lo alcancé a ver que me miró y me hizo así. Like, ay, Irma, ya la regaste. Did somebody else get in to defend her? They got in to try to separate us, but I was like a wildcat. She was all fucked up. I'm bleeding. And my wig ended up on the floor under when I sat down and I fucking calmed down. And then my stupid boyfriend, because he's loud and he's crazy and he's ADHD. And he was saying real loud, pero pinches chingazos que se lo metiste es bien buenos. But he kept saying it over and over, loud, really loud. I want to tell, shut up anyway. So I gotta let you guys go, guys, because this thing is already like 32 minutes and I don't want it to get cut off. It gets cut off. I'm sorry, excuse me. Yeah, but she fucked up. She shouldn't have done that. I mean, that's why I'm saying, when you're friends, you don't do that shit. It's too many fucking vatos everywhere for you to be fucking around. And if I really told her, a dude that used to be my man, like I'm saying it, like, get away from him in that kind of tone, you know, because she could have said so or something, which would have ended up in a fight as well. But when she said, oh, okay, perdón, sorry, pues, ándale que le di su pinche sorry, bastantes veces.